Both teams have picked up a foul so far. That one's blasted away. Raison for the ball, well away from Cage. McSherry busting away towards Cage. McSherry fires it off the post and in! Sean McSherry lays it off the post into the net, his second goal of the season. And the Tigers get that bounce they were looking for all weekend against Monmouth. And they pick up the first goal of the game. 1-0 Princeton just under 12 minutes in.